Okay, I'm going to try to handle Charlotte. She's kind of a little bit. Yeah, she's just a little bit. See if she gets used to me. I'm trying to get her used to me, but she's just 8. So maybe she won't be as, you know. Okay. Alrighty, here I go.
First time ever attempting to handle her. First ever attempt.
Oh, she don't bite me. Come here. Come here, girl. Come here. Come on. Remember me, I feed you a lot.
Don't bite the hand that feeds it.
Okay.
You almost had her.
Come on.
Don't want to startle her. Come on. Come on. Okay, that's a start. That's a start.
She went out of hand without even attacking, so that's a good sign. Mm.
Yuck, yuck. Tarantula poop. Ooh, see, she's shooting hairs off the back of her rear end. She doesn't like that. This is Charlotte. First time handling her since I've had her. And usually we'll see how well she does transferring to the other end. This is a big moment for me. And normally, so far, so good.
Something tells me you should put her down.
Gone too far, Brad. There we go. So far, so good. So far, so good. Okay. There we go.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Now I'm just gonna walk away and change my underwear and I'll be okay.